something we cannot show. For the sauce, you got your meat. In your pan, roast it. You need to add the vegetable. The vegetable you slice on a big dice. Okay, it's just for doing the sauce, not really important. The slice, the size you give to your vegetable. Okay, and we add together in your pan and you roast it this one. Okay. You also need to add some thyme, bay leaf, some garlic. Okay. And everything you add to your meat, and also the black pepper corn. Okay. The thyme also and the bay leaf you don't need too much because we cannot forget it's still just on one bag and the flavor of this product is really strong. Okay. And roasted everything, I mean sauteed everything with the vegetables, and after you need to add your red wine. You need to add your red wine, and the red wine you need to reduce almost half of the quantity. This one is really important, is to make sure we don't got the alcoholic flavor. We just want the wine flavor. The alcohol we don't want. And all your alcohol needs to be cooked. This one is really important. After the red wine, you need to add the veal stock. And the veal stock is the base we do in the restaurant. It's just the bone cooked with some vegetable also. And this one is your base of a lot of meat sauce. Okay? And after you cook this sauce, I mean the red wine, the veal stock, your meat, your vegetables. But you need to cook very slowly and you need to take maybe 2 hours. Around 2 hours. And after you go see the nice sauce, very brown.